It's like the more upscale version of doing a keg stand, when the beer just shoots out of the fermenter. But this guy clearly wasn't prepared. Now the New England IPA is on limited release, obviously. A crafty way to market it too.